If your Dell desktop won't start or shows a blank screen, the issue might be caused by something called Flea Power. This video will guide you through a simple process to drain that residual power and potentially resolve your problem. Flea power refers to a small amount of static electricity that can remain in your computer's components, especially the motherboard, even when the system is turned off, unplugged, and without a battery. This leftover charge can interfere with startup and in some cases even damage internal parts. Fortunately, draining flea power is quick and easy. To begin, make sure your computer is completely turned off. Next, unplug the power adapter from the back of your desktop. Then, press and hold the power button for 15 seconds. This helps discharge any remaining electricity. On some Dell models, you can also press the front button located on the back panel until the LED lights turn off to ensure all power is fully drained. Once that's done, reconnect the power adapter and plug your desktop back in. Finally, press the power button to turn your computer on. If flea power was the issue, your desktop should now start up normally. If you have any questions about flea power, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out the other videos on our channel for more helpful Dell support content.